Found one. One's got shoddy, back shooter on me. One shot, one shot. Got his buddy. He's up there. I'm one. They're opening vault one. Just trying to run away.
You should run away to A.
Alright, they got the res.
We got the objective. What's more important?
The objective. They're coming up right now for the mark.
Oh, and I gotta face the whole team. Say knock it down. They're all on it.
Repairing explosives. Come on! Try something new every once in a while.
C4 set.
With boundless energy, the boundless just stole a cash out.
Charge set. That's the worst thing you could do. Let's go for the objective right there.
Boundless are back in the arena, folks.
There he is. You already back?
A wipeout and a setback for the shock and awe.
I don't think anyone saw that coming.
I'm gonna leave after this game.
The jet setters are playing for keeps. They snagged the match's first cash out.
This guy's one. Two piece. Get it, nice. Confiscated by the shock and awe. Good steal. That was good. Cash out completed by the shock and awe. The timing on the wipe, not ideal, but everything else is good.
I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first? The jet setters are initiating a cash out.
Enemy over there. Jump pad deployed.
Gas mine deployed. Arming a mine.
Vault 4, I'm inbound. Going for cash out station D.
The shock and awe are back in action.
Is it D?
Yeah, do we knock it down?
Sorry, knocked down.
The jet setter suffered a wipeout.
I'm sure that's not the kind of wipeout they had in mind.
Keep their heads in the game, June. We just reached the midway point.
The contestants are doing well, Scotty. And I wonder if the sponsor's support has something to do with that.
Oh, wow. This guy right above. Ran to a whole team.
I thought we had it.
The socialites will need to try again. Team wiped.
As you watch these teams battle, there. Remember that a full team wipe in tournament play isn't just a setback in the arena. It's a financial hit on the scoreboard.
Get lit up by that turret. Oh man, that's so annoying. D's easy. It's an easy D.
Will the remaining contestant on the jet setters play it safe or try to make it on a highlight reel? It's
freaking turret right on me.
No. Nice. So make sure we don't get team wiped.
Well, there's one on me. One up there. He's one.
The jet setters are back. Find him down there. To avenge that team wipe.
You're going to vault five.
I like it. Let's go vault five.
June, let's see who gets to it first.
The shock and all. It's like we could either turtle it or
we can definitely turtle it.
The socialites just started a cash out.
We should definitely turtle it.
I'm going for a teammate.
Looks like a team wipeout for the jet setters.
For our viewers just tuning in, remember that team wipes have more consequences in our tournament format, as it will cost them a percentage of their earnings.
Wow. I'm just gatekeeping at this thing. I knocked down all the freaking zips up.
C4 deployed!
Teams need to get ready to shift their game plans because a surprise is coming their way.
The jet setters just made their return to the arena.
Hold cash guard five!
Eliminations are no, we don't want the cash out.
Twist, as contestants will be leaving the arena with a literal bang.
Go defend cash box five!
Got it!
So cool.
Time is flying by. Our contestants,
like, look at this guy.
To earn their fame.
2-8.
The last contestant for the Boundless is in survival mode now. No pressure there. Our Dead Go Boom event is still active, meaning there's plenty of opportunity for contestants to experience a volatile elimination. Left, June.
Gah,
I'm on the edge of my seat here.
I'm just gatekeeping on my seat. Qualifier.